In this video, we're going to show you how to quickly check to see that your head cover, your clear head cover, is properly tightened. In a lot of cases over time, opening and closing your head cover, the screws holding the pins, the pivot pins on your head cover, will loosen just enough such that there's enough play in your head cover so that the switch, your cover switch, is not engaged when it's down, in the down position. So all you need to do is grab your cover and move it back and forth. And this pin, the pivot pin, the shiny pivot pin here, should not move up and down. As you can see in this case, we have some play up and down. And in fact, you can hear that the switches are engaged and disengaged just by moving it up and down. So in this case, we need to go ahead and open our cover, take our little short stubby screwdriver, and there's two screws underneath here to tighten up the little plastic retainer that holds that pin in place. Once they're tightened up, we're going to check it again. You can see now that our pin doesn't move at all, that we can't get our cover to move up and down, and that should usually solve any issues you're having with your cover switches toggling on and off. Obviously, you'll want to check the left and the right side for any movement.